It's day four of isolation for President Biden after testing positive for COVID last week, and his physicians say he's improving. Over the weekend, we learned he most likely has the Omicron subvariant BA5. That's the one that's sweeping across the country right now, accounting for 80% of cases.